everyone, I'm Glenda with Surefit Designs, and lots of you already know me as Glenda the Good Stitch. So today I have with me my best video buddy. Her name is Elsa B. Hearn, and she's one of our international distributors, and she and I are going to be teaching you a fitting issue that can occur that can be a little deceiving. And I'm going to turn the floor over to Elsa B. to get the ball rolling.
All right, so today we are going to chat to you about your shoulder length measurement. Now, sometimes when we are working on the shoulder length, if we have the incorrect shoulder length, we are going to get a fitting issue. But let's first have a look at our bodice that we have on our mannequin. If you can see with this, we've got a smooth center front here. We don't have any drag lines on the sleeve as well. Now, what happens when we are working with a shoulder measurement that is too short?